Welcome to Toy Hill Studio. My name is Kendall Kessler. Please like and subscribe, and please check out my intro video. In a couple minutes, you can find out all about me, where I've been, where I'm going, what my goals are. Also, please check out my Wix website. There is a link at the top of the description, and check out my blog. I'm putting up a blog post every day, and it's really great to have people look at them and read them. This is Hiker's Boards near Pandapas. Beautiful pond in Giles County. I've made a number of paintings of settings here. And I was just really fascinated by this because as a child, I spent so much time around creeks and woods, and I just loved to just be in the woods. And I especially loved to be around creeks and walk in the water and sit on the rocks. Just loved it. And I had never seen these before, but the area in this part of the woods tends to be very wet, collects a lot of water. So they have these hiker's boards. And I just loved walking across that. That was really fun. It was a new experience for me. Just love to paint beautiful sights. And I greatly appreciate the views that I get. One of the YouTubers that's following my channel just looked at a whole bunch of them. And that's really nice. I really appreciate that. And I always try to return the favor as much as I can. It's hard to have enough time for everything. I'm always saying that someone needs to add hours to the day. But thank you very much for looking. I have originals and prints available. The link to this painting will be at the top of the description. Link to my Wix website, to my Etsy shop, and other sites that have my work.